The goal of this project is to help professionalize wheelchair services around the world. This is a two-year, $2.3 million grant. There are about 70 million wheelchair users around the world, and the majority of them don't have access to proper wheelchair services or technology.
There are three main components of the grant. There is a training side where we'll be building capacity for wheelchair service providers around the world. We'll also be doing standards development for wheelchair technologies, and we'll also be doing an advocacy and outreach campaign. And through this campaign, we're recruiting affiliates from many developing countries around the world. So we'll have affiliates from every continent that will help us carry out our mission. There are currently some international standards for wheelchairs. However, they're not tailored to the developing world.
Well, there's discrepancies in how wheelchairs are made around the world, even within the United States. But there really hasn't been a targeted effort on how to increase the quality of wheelchairs in low-income countries, and actually how to standardize quality of wheelchairs across the world. So there are wheelchair standards that have some tests, and they do have some performance standards, but there's still variability, actually a great deal of variability from Asia, Europe, and the United States. So we're kind of hoping to bring a little bit higher level of quality.
And with this project, we're developing more of an international society, so it's not a matter of doing a project here or there, it's actually building the capacity for a network of people around the world.